Guys, in this video, I'm going to tell you how you can create a new activity in your Android Studio. So as you can see, this is my project and its name is My Application 1. So to create a new activity, go to Main Activity and click on it. After that, right click, go to New. After that, go to Activity. From here, select any activity you want. I'm selecting empty activity. As you can see, the new activity name will be main activity 2 and its layout name will be activity underscore main 2. Click on finish. As you can see, the Gradle build has been started and you can see my main activity 2 class has been created, as well activity underscore main 2.xml layout has also been created. So guys, hope so you liked my video. Subscribe my YouTube channel, get information and knowledge, and click on the notification bell on all to get the notification about my latest information and knowledge videos.